so now you have a way down into the mine, too.
Okay, good. And we're back, guys.
The shaft and the ladders. Alright, so dude, all the iron that you get, just put it up in the chest right there. Like the micro chest, and put it in, send it, and I'll put it in your chest.
Alright, cool. Oh, dude, I'll be the... Give me a minute. I gotta put something on, because this was bothering me earlier. My dad told me to... I have to play this song.
Alright.
Okay. Out eating lunch.
You want me to kick him?
You can. Diggy diggy hole, I'm diggy diggy hole.
That's not the real one.
I know. It's a different version. It's the 2-hour version.
No, it's the correct one.
Hey dude, can you get me, two, like 4 pieces of regular stone?
I dropped it. I'll give you more. What's the name of it?
This one? Diggy Diggy Hole. Oh, I got the real version also. God fucking damn it.
Who made that one? Dude.
What?
Who made that one?
This one?
Yeah.
Yogscast. This is the Yogscast version. Dude, how many blocks am I down right now?
I don't know.
I'm 44 blocks in the ground. Downwards. Dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy, diggy.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the other one.
What?
This is the other one. Dwarf hole. Hey dude,
yeah.
Go ahead and start making the ladder more longer down and make the cart track longer down. So I have transport. Wait, what's this track for exactly? Do you know?
What was it?
That the minecart track going around.
Down. What one? Where are you?
One inside of the quarry. Went inside of the quarry.
That's the way to get back up here.
Oh.
That seems like you don't want it, though.
No, it... I was, like, wondering what it was for, exactly. But... Continue making that downwards. I'm going until bedrock. I go until bedrock. I hit bedrock.
Are you recording?
Yes. Hey dude, start making a tree farm if you already haven't.
We don't have saplings.
There's saplings in the chest down here. That chest over there? Up there? There should be.
There's not.
Well, just mine some trees, get some saplings, and just do that. It worked. Holy shit. Hey dude, can you drop me down another pickaxe?
Wait, what?
Can you drop me down another pickaxe?
Yeah.
Thank you. Dude, I think we're gonna have enough stone for the longest time. Alright, yo dude, send back the cart?
What?
Can you send back that mine cart? The chest cart? Put the... When you do, just put the pickaxe in there. I'll grab it when... While I'm in it, and I'll put some stuff in there.
I can toss the pickaxe down there for you.
Oh yeah, I already got it. But can you go back to the base and send that cart back? I'm gonna put some stuff in there. Roger that. It's heading back right now.
Alright.
Put all that stuff in my chest, please. All right, give me a second. Let me just finish this row. I am literally almost done. Time's way back. I'm digging a hole, diggy diggy hole, diggy diggy hole. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole, diggy diggy hole, digging a hole. In the ground. Hey, finally hit coal. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Digging, digging a hole. Diggy, diggy hole. I am a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole. Diggy diggy hole. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole. Diggy hole. I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. Diggy diggy hole. Digging a hole.
Yo, dude.
When when I'm done right here with this set, like when I'm done with this patch of coal, I'm gonna get back up there, and I'm gonna send some more. Wait, did you send the cart back through?
No, not yet.
All right. When you do, I'm gonna be putting some coal in there, and put it in there, like how you do it. Did it? Though you know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right. After the clear lag goes through, send the car. All right. Oh yeah, dude, I'm probably gonna need some more ladders. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need more ladder down into it. Cause dude, I did a lot more mining. Where am I at exactly? 31. Dude, pretty much I'm making this quarry all the way down to bedrock. Alright, send it. What happened?
Diggy diggy hole! Ooh, Total Recall. Haven't seen this in years.
I've never seen it.
Has Schwarzenegger in it.
Seriously?
Yes.
Holy shit. I need to watch it then. Because I love Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's my idol.
I'd like to see him sing Diggy Diggy Hole.
Funny. Alright, you sending the cart?
Complicated things.
Hasn't got here yet. Sent. I'm gonna change my skin. Already here.
Okay, so,
and I already got the that stuff there. It's already sent.
Alright, so here's the deal. Every time you see a removed entity, spawn yourself spawn in a minecart with a chest and put it on the rail because they will be despawned, so.
Alright, you might want to.
I already have a system set up. There's already a chest. Oh god. It just got sent.
Yeah. All right, dude.
Yeah.
Let's see what I got put up in to the words stuff. Oh shit, you didn't. I gotta go back over to the mine.
Yeah, so I was telling you.
Cause you. Wait, have you set up. Have you put everything into my chest?
I attempted to. Well, before items respawned, yeah. I attempted to. Alright, don't send it back yet.
Sending it soon. Just tell me when.
I'll let you know when. Accidentally,
she got your door. Oh, come on. Tell me when to send it.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Send it?
No, I had a dirt moment. I have to put a lever. I mean, a sign down real fast.
Digging a hole, diggy. Yo, open up the door.
What? Why? Why can't you do it?
I don't want to have to do that weird thing. So pretty much we're losing iron. Pretty much. We lost some iron?
Not a lot.
How much?
How much did you put in that minecart?
I last time, before, I put in a little bit of it.
Alright, so here's the setup. Alright, come here. I added something new. Alright, so whenever you see the minecart right here, and you're going to empty out stuff, you wanna push the lever. Pull down the lever. Alright, so look. Alright, whenever you send back the whenever you send the minecart, let me know. Alright, wait, hold on. Let me get a minecart with a chest. Alright, so pretty much what that stone block is doing, it's blocking it from leaving. Like whenever you go down the ladder like this. So you can just like empty it out. So what you do is, whenever you want to let it out, click the lever, button, lever.
Alright guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, favorite, subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out, and keep on gaming. And you'll see more of this guy later. And plus, you'll see me with a different skin. Later guys, peace.